Easterfest organisers in Toowoomba are taking an international act on the road in the lead up to the 3-day event in April.
Tasman Jude is a Canadian reggae band, and it's Easterfest's new campaign tool to draw a crowd at this year's event. The international act will spend this month performing at schools across southeast Queensland to drum up more ticket sales.
And then they spend March in New South Wales and Victoria doing a whole lot of concerts and stuff as well, all promoting Easterfest and getting people up here to Toowoomba.
Last year's crowd numbers were the worst ever for Easterfest, but organisers are planning on coming back bigger and better in April.
We had a tough year last year, as have a lot of festivals. Unlike many of them, we've decided to keep going. We believe we can turn it around.
Event director Dave Shank says pre-Christmas ticket sales have already doubled on last year. Tasman Jude is said to be pulling an international crowd after tapping into their large fan base.
Every breath is a second chance to fill your hearts with love.
There's people already indicated they're coming from the US and from Canada to be here to actually be part of Easterfest. That's extraordinary.
Popular band Switchfoot is once again headlining the Saturday night of the Easter event, and it was announced today that American rock band Red will bring the house down on the Friday night. Sophie Tetzlaff, Wynn News.